This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Quick way down. Saving these for the trail. A fork. This must be where Nissan was supposed to check in. Looks like there was a scuffle here. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. So they woke up.
I see him!
Gonna need this. Got Nassan, all right. He needs help.
Is that...
Yeah, trouble. No!
He's dead, Daddy!
No space. Kindiv sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kindiv told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
Scrapes like stones. Easier when I was a kid.
Thank you. is it for you.
Now they're hunting me. She saw me. Save these for the trail.
by the time this is done. Buy what you need, leave the rest.
The ceasefire.
Fine goods for...
A man named Nissan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame. Yes. Yes, yes. Trade quick. I will leave you to... yes. You look capable. You might do. Come here if you will.